This is just a short video to show you an application I built that helps you be able to see what some HTML elements will look like when they appear in the browser window. This application can be found at this address right here, space.wccnet.edu/tilde-shaper/courses/code-renderer. And you have a screen here that's the HTML screen, so you paste your HTML into here, and whatever you paste into here will automatically show up in the output. So if you go to my book, for example, and you have this, say on chapter 3, page 57, I have a little bit of heading code right here, this H1, H2 stuff. And if we make a copy of that, and we go over here and we paste it into the HTML window, you can see it dynamically shows you what that looks like. And actually, it updates in real time, so if I enter more text here, you can see it will update in real time. And you can enter any of the examples I have in my book, which, by the way, I have tons of HTML and, of course, PHP examples in my book. You can just put them in this little code renderer, the HTML only. It does not do PHP. You can put the HTML into this little code renderer here, and it will show you what it looks like. So it's just good to kind of get an idea of it and what it looks like. As far as the CSS window down here, you really don't need to worry about that at all. And that's it for this video.